actually feel that this house was probably rebuilt, restructured.
Hold up, Kim, 1 second. Greg, Dave, stay where you are.
What's the matter?
Oh, can you not hear me?
He's not hearing you?
While filming The Haunting of, we very often have technical difficulties with the equipment. Testing. Testing.
Can you hear me better?
Sounds good.
That's a sign of spirit activity. I don't know what this is about. One of the reasons that that happens is because spirit energy is made up of electromagnetic energy. When they shed the physical body, pure energy is electromagnetic. And very often, that interferes directly with any type of technical equipment. On the set of Joey Pantoliano, we had to keep frequently changing the batteries in my battery pack. Yeah.
Pause for a second.
I hate stopping you.
It's the audio.
We have audio there.
It's my mic?
Yeah, that's the problem.
She's messing with the audio. Okay, so, ready? So we just had a little mic problem that we had to reset. Don't worry, if the spirit world, they'll just continue what they were saying. The batteries get drained so quickly on this set. The crew always tells me that they've never seen anything like it. Crazy things happen when I'm around.
Yeah.
It just took us 20 minutes to get the camera working. So before I open this door, are you prepared for what might happen?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Yeah, because you're with me.
Okay. Creaky old door, huh?
Hey, wait, sorry.
That's all right.
One of our cameras went down.
It could be the ghosts. The crew always tells me, this stuff only happens with you, Kim.